I talk to you?
Yeah, sure.
You lose your mind if I went into your room.
I didn't go into your room.
I swear to God, if you guys don't stop.
You and Vic need to work with me.
Work with you?
I'm trying so hard. I've upended my life to follow you here, for Vic's work, to be near my kids.
Yeah, me too.
And you guys won't meet me halfway.
I don't... What?
This is supposed to be a partnership, Helen. We are co-parenting, and right now, I'm the only one extending myself. You won't encourage the kids to call back. You roll over my visitation. Vic is incredibly competitive with the kids. I mean, for fuck's sake, Helen, they are my children, not his. You just need to tell him to back the fuck up.
He's dying. Vic has cancer. And he's going to die soon. So, maybe you'll forgive us if we aren't at our best right now.
What kind of cancer?
Does it matter?
The kids know? Oh, God. You should have told me.
Why would I have told you?
Because we're friends?
No, we're not.
Jesus, Helena, I'm so sorry.